498 divided by 6. 4 is less, therefore next. 49 is not less, therefore with 49. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 49 but not greater. 6 multiply by 9, 54 is greater. Multiply by 8, 48 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 49 minus 48 is 1. Next, 18. 6 multiply by 3, 18 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 498 divided by 6 is 83.